गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट प्लान्स, चैप्टर नंबर 17। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर प्लान्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एवरीबॉडी फॉलो द बुक पेज नंबर 79। ओके, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू नोज इन आवर सराउंडिंग सो मेनी ट्रीज प्लांट्स आर देयर। सो This one poem. Read interesting poem about plants aloud. So first of all, everybody listen the poem. After that, everybody learn it. Okay? Look around, plants are green, plants are brown. Look around, plants are green, plants are brown. Some are thin, some are round. Some grow in pond, some on ground. Plants need soil. Look, plants need soil, plants need water. Plants need the sun to shine brighter. Okay, so this one poem about plants. So plants are green. What is the color of plants? Plants are green. Plants are brown, means stem. Stem are brown. Some are thin, some are round, means every plant not same size, not same shape. Some plants are thin, some plants are round and big also. Some grow in pond. Every plants not grow in on land, means not ground. So many different type of plants are there. Those are grow in pond and some plants grow on ground or land. Like this lily, lotus, this one grow in pond. And mango tree, banana plants, papaya tree, this one grow on ground. Banana plants but not tree. Okay, another mango tree, guava tree, banyan tree, apple tree, but banana plants. Plants need soil. If will means grow, that time grow in plants, that plants need soil, means food. We will eat food, different type of food, then we will grow. Small baby to kids, okay, then young, then old age, like this. So plants also need food. So like this food need soil, water, sunrise, sunshine, okay, and need carbon dioxide also. Carbon dioxide, plants need carbon dioxide. We will breathe oxygen and we will give carbon dioxide. Then that carbon dioxide prepared food for plants. Okay. Then we have different body parts like eyes, nose, hands, legs, etc. We all are human beings. Animals also have eyes, nose, ears, legs. So same type of plants have different parts. Plants have different parts. Like, look at the picture. I am a plant. One plant is there. I am a plant. This is my flower. It is very colorful. Okay? Then, it is my stem. Stem helps us me to stand, help us to plants stand. Okay, then this side, this is my leaf. It is mostly green in color. And down my roots. Roots are buried into soil. Roots help me to keep me fixed. Roots is where? Underground. Okay, below the ground. And above the ground, stem, leaf, flower, fruit. So how many parts of a plant? So many different parts of a plant, like flower, leaf, stem, root, fruit, bud, branch, like this. So many different parts of also have plant. Okay. So in your book, only flower, stem, leaf and root is there. Leaf. What is the color of leaf? Leaves are green. Then before flowers, bud is there. First part, bud. After that, flower. Then next, fruit. Okay, stem. Look at the picture. This one, stem. Green in color. Small plants, green in color. The color of stem, green. But big tree, the color of stem, brown. Okay, fruits and flowers also different color, different type of shape. Flowers are very beautiful and colorful. Then roots. Roots are buried into soil. Roots help me to keep me fixed. Means hold the plants. Root hold the plants. Uses of root hold the plants. If any happen, means storm, wind is blowing, okay, cyclone is coming, but plants stand only fixed position, okay, not here and there. So roots help us to plants for fixed, hold the plants. In the life class also you have seen the plants, example of plants, okay. Then next page, page number 80. Look at the picture. Plants are different type of. Plants are many kinds. Some plants are small. Some plants are big. Those plants are big. Big and strong plants are called trees. Everybody underline this line. Big and strong plants are called trees. And other so many different type of plants also. They are herbs, shrubs. Okay, climbers, creepers, so different type of plants also there. Creeper, climber, money plant is a climber. Climber means money plant, without support don't grow. Okay, and creepers, example of creeper, pumpkin, bottle gourd, etc. Shrubs, rose, hibiscus, this one example of marigold, this one shrubs, herbs. So soft, small, this one herbs, tulsi, mint, this one example of herbs, okay. Example of tree, mango tree, apple tree, banyan tree, this one example of tree. Then next, leaves of different plants are different type. So many different type of plants, so different type of leaves also. Leaf of rose plant, leaf of marigold plant, leaf of mango tree, leaf of apple tree. So not same shape. Leaves are green but not same shape. Different type of plants, different type of shape. Okay, I hope all of you understood that one. Then activity is there in your book. Tick on flowers that you have seen. Which one you have seen? I hope every flowers you have seen. Rose, lotus, marigold, hibiscus, jasmine. Okay. So this one your homework. This one your homework. Activity is your homework. So different type of plants. Some plants are small. Some plants are big. Big and strong plants are called trees. Whatever, so many different type of plants, different type of leaves also, different shape also. Then, next page. Plants and trees are very useful to animals and man. Plants and trees are very useful to animals and man. Man and animals get food from them. Man can also create many useful things using parts of plants. Like, plants and trees, very useful. How it is possible? Like, plants give us fruits. Plants give us vegetables. Plants give us cereals. Okay? So many different type of pulses, means dals. Okay? Rice, flour. So many different type of things we will get from plants. Animals also eat like grass, goat, cow. This type of animals, horse, this one eat grass, leaves, then so many things, man's and animals get food from plants. And another one, man's also get from plants like medicines, tea, coffee, and furniture also. Plants give us wood, then wood, from wood we will prepare different type of furniture like almira, table, chair, etc. Okay? And we will get from plants paper, perfume, tire, like these things we will get from plants. So plants are very useful to us. Plants need soil, then time to relearn. Plants need soil, water, sunlight to grow. Flowers, leaves, stems and roots are parts of a plant. Big and strong plants are called trees. Leaves of different plants are different. Plants and trees are very useful to animals and man. Then, in down, exercise is there. Roots of a plant are buried into dash. Soil, water or air? So, correct answer, soil. Number 2, leaves are mostly dash in color. Yellow, blue or green? I hope all of you knows this answer, green. Next, number 3. Dash helps a plant to stand. Who helps to plant to stand? Stem. Stem helps a plant to stand. So first one, first answer, soil. Second one, green. And third one, stem. Okay. So students, everybody read the chapter properly and learn the spelling also. Okay. So thank you. Bye bye.